Last night, Jota, I thought the Caps defense as a unit last night were very physical. They're going to have to play that same style against Toronto.
Emminger charging back. He'll scuttle it into the Leafs zone. Whoa! The Butcher score! A great bounce, and Giroux pops his first. Loosens it up. Brian Pothier latches onto it. And Pothier is able to get it past Hal Gill, the center. Picked up on the move by Semin. Semin, little deke move away from Ian White, who stayed right in his skating lane. Semin gets another chance. Backhand stop. Rebound score. Alex Semin would not be denied.
4 assists back in 76.
I wanted you to refresh my memory, too, because I couldn't remember if it was 6 plus 4 or 4 plus 6.
Yep, 6 plus 4. Pretty nice, huh?
Double hat trick. That's good in lacrosse. You don't usually see that in hockey. Sundin has a lead for tiptoeing that line. Fires and scores! Mats Sundin, it may have been deflected on the way. The Leafs have...
But number two, the way Antropov reacted, he either scored or he was so happy for Sundin in the goal that would tie Sittler.
Perreault, sharp angle. This was deflected, this time by Devereaux, and Kolza got those pads together. Antropov then rattled Brooks Like. Like stayed with it well. Yurchina fires one off the outside of the goal with a little help from Andrew Raycroft. 4.5 minutes to go in the middle stanza. It's 2-1 Washington. The Caps are trying to snap out of a 9-game losing skid. Semin to the front. Score! A bang-bang play for Boyd Gordon. Donald Brashear will latch onto it and send out for Alexander Semin. Semin hooks. Plays it to the front. Brashear gathers it in for Beach. Marked by Battaglia, who looks tired defensively. Beach takes advantage and scores! Chris Beach! Was silenced, and Steen clears. Kilder with a ripoff. Kilder's in. Chad Kilder to the forehand. Kolzik stays with him. And that could all evaporate in the next 3 minutes and change. Beach, who's added some insurance here in the third. Down the wing, Giroux's got a step. Giroux is chopped. This will be another penalty against Toronto. Kolzik recognizing that. Yurchina backdoor. Fleischmann scores!